Here's my new boat. This is the 14-foot aluminum Porta Bote. I just picked it up from the warehouse. It came in this really thick plastic bag. I just started on the edges, really nice and slow. And I went all the way down to the end. And to open it up, just open it up like that in half. And this plastic's really nice and thick, so you could probably use it over again for something else. You know, so try not to waste materials that you could probably recycle. Here goes another layer of that thick plastic, and it's wrapped up just like it was the first layer. I'm using the tip of the blade, and I'm just gonna slide down the side of this plastic like that. I just got the plastic out and I'm ready to open it up for the first time. And I'm really excited because it's something new for me. I've seen this about like 10, 15 years ago and I finally decided to get one. Here it is. Porta Bote. 14 foot long. So let's go look how thick this is. This is a 1/8 inch thick. This is the stern. It's a stainless steel staples. And the second package is this box right here. And this is the seat and the paddles. And I think the opener's in here too. So let's go see if the opener's in here. This is the opener. And here goes the bow cover. Here's one of the seats. I'm pretty sure it'll float in water too. Little cotter pins to lock it in place. So we'll see how that works out. This is the second one. This is the third one. The last one that goes to the front. Oh, these must be the oars. These are probably the oars in here. And they have little pins right there, and all you gotta do is match it to this part. And there you go. Pretty solid. Looks like it's aluminum. And here's the locks. Open it like this. Pretty strong and it wants to keep itself closed like a clam. But man, look at this. This is a really nice boat. Oh, I can't wait to get it on the water. But I'm glad I got the 14 footer. The 14 footer is perfect size. I could see it just right now. Fishing the boat, people. You know, really comfortable. So after you join the transom together, they got these two bolts with threads on the bottom and just line them up. And then you want to put the wing nuts. And the same with the other side. So this board right here, this looks like a piece of marine board to support the motor. And you just want to just flap it over like this. I saw in the forum about this one cracking right here, so this thing right here, I'm going to try to keep track of it. So we're just going to keep our eyes on this thing here. Hopefully it's not going to be a problem. I found it more easier to place it right into this oar mount right here. Holds in place right there pretty good. I like it right there better when I put in the seats. And it doesn't move off too. This is that bolt that they put in here now to make it easier for you. I had a problem putting in the wing nuts.
So what I did was just put a rubber band here, and all I got to do now is just loop it on the bottom, and then come on the top like that, and it'll stay in place. And at the same time, you can also do this when you're stowing it away. And here's this marine board that they have on here with a hinge, and it goes around the back like that. When it's time for me to put the boat away, this thing always flaps around. So what I did was put a piece of sticky back tape here, Velcro tape, and it'll close like that, and it won't come loose. And you have to pull pretty hard on it because it's heavy duty. When I pull the boat together, this thing doesn't move around.
There it is, guys. 14-foot porta boat.